All right. My group of Edo State. My group of Edo State. I'm here at what's called
Edo Street.
Off Yaro. Edo Street off Yaro. And this is what we have here. We have Edo State Government Public Works Program. Construction of Edo Street between Urubi and Wayaro. With asphalt. After pavement and drainage construction by according to Obaseki, he said promise to fill. This is the road Obaseki constructed. Okay, now let's look, take a look at the road that he has said promise to fill. This is the road we have here. This is the promise that he has fulfilled.
How can you say this is promise to fill? Road.
Promise to fill.
Promise to fill? In fact, this is what we have been talking about. A government who is not responsible cannot be responsible. This is, see, look at this.
Make sure Yamu take over. Obaseki put somebody and said it has to be complete. This is a doom to this community. Yes.
Okay.
And he's promised somebody. And he said if he fumigates our market, 1 billion naira. Where on earth? That is a doom.
You can imagine.
1 billion naira.
Audio.
Yes.
You can imagine that.
I don't know how to start, I don't know how to narrate this, I don't know how to do it, because this is a complete scam. Let's take a look continuously. Promise fulfilled, this is the road.
Promise fulfilled, oh, see gutter, see
promise. This is a road street. Promise fulfilled, this is the road. How can you say you are fulfilled? What is you fulfilled here?
What is this for here? Now, what are you for here? This is not even
rich because of
fees.
No, you talk on this matter.
This is comrade, show money.
You are still talking on this matter. In fact, I'm vesting. No, you're vesting. I'm vesting. She said, you see, you're only a construction.
But the day where they go for it, I'll go meet you now. Yeah, well, you know, they go for go, I'll go meet you now. You know, I'll be got out. See, ya. You know, where they go for I'm
to the end.
Oh, what they do?
Take it to the front, that place where they put their granite and the gravel.
Hey, you.
Even this thing. Look at the road and the fence.
See, road. How many months have to do this road now?
Promise.
Oh.
For some now.
Well, it is that if these are the kind of promises that Obaseki calls fulfillment, in fact, I don't know how to describe it. It is quite disappointing that the government will publicly come and scam us the way Obaseki is doing presently in those states. How can you put signboard here? How can you put signboard describing this road as a promise fulfilled? How can you say you are fulfilled? This cannot be a fulfillment. You cannot call this fulfillment.
See road now.
You construct road. You see, what is this?
Chris.
What is this? This promise fulfilled.
Sand.
Sand. This is promise fulfilled. This complete scam, my brother. It's just not. You cannot call this promise fulfilled. So it is very appalling. And I wish to beg the people to please make the right choice at this point in time. At this point in time.
Banga.
Make the right choice. Both Pastor Osage Ezeyamu to correct this menace. God bless you all.